Welcome back to Can't Stop Crafting. I'm Jess, and this is Midnight. Midnight is my new bunny. And, yeah, so that happened. So, because of this, I have a plan. Not very often do I come on and start playing and filming Can't Stop Crafting and actually have a plan. But, today is one of those days where I am here to shock and amaze you. And, I have a plan today. Oh, hello. I don't think I knew you were there. I will kind of explain more so in a minute. What is it? Diamonds. I'll explain more so in a minute, but I have to put Midnight somewhere where it's not gonna get away. Oh, hey. That doesn't belong there. Just drop Midnight. Go back. Midnight's a little fast one. This is why I need to get him safely inside. Oh, I'm gonna do this real quick. Ready? Okay. Now, let Midnight go down. Close the door. Hello, Midnight. Stay away from my horrible cat who will probably kill you. So, I had another bunny. I don't know where that bunny went. But I did have another bunny at some point or other. Also, one of my chocobos got out. I can't get him back in. So I made him stay still right outside the front of the gate. I guess that's my life in a nutshell. Now, is this still full of? Yes. Okay. So I guess let's put the carrots in there. The rest of the wheat in there. Eggs in there, and I am still on the hunt. Let's go collect these eggs real quick while I talk to you guys. And I'm still on the hunt for a cat to join our friend Dominic there. Maybe it'll keep him a little happy. Get out of the gate. What are you thinking? You really want to get out, don't you? Someone just laid an egg. There's two eggs here. Did I miss any more? Are there more eggs in here that I missed? No. Okay, I think I'm good. Alright, so while we're doing what we're supposed to be doing today, we can be on the lookout for a nice little friend for Dominic. It'll be all kind of one thing. This is perfect. Okay, you guys, so having the bunny, I need to make a home for my bunnies. Now, I plan on having lots of bunnies. Of different colors and varieties and all kinds of... Is it seriously getting dark already? Look at that sunset, you guys. Let's go watch this sunset real quick. I have this thing with sunsets and sunrises lately, huh? Because I made you watch a sunrise the other day. Ooh, I don't want to go in the water. Okay, so I was trying to figure out how to make a bunny habitat. Like, what is the best type of habitat for a bunny? And, bunnies live underground, if you didn't already know that. They live underground in little burrows. So, that's what we're gonna do. I am gonna make a little burrow for them. But, it's not gonna be any plain burrow, obviously. It's going to be lavish for a bunny. And, I have a really great idea for, cause like, oh, there's definitely a creeper on the roof over there. I have an idea for, like, the entrance, because it can't just be kind of plain, you know what I mean? It has to have a nice entrance, so I have a plan for that as well. But first, let's take a little nappy poo. Where's Midnight? Midnight. Oh no, Midnight, did you go upstairs? Well, if he went upstairs, he can get out. Midnight! Trouble. Midnight? No, did he go downstairs? Oh no. Not good. Where is Midnight? Midnight, are you down here? Did Dominic kill you? Okay, no, he went through here. Good. You stay in here. Stay away from Dominic. I like coming down here every so often, kind of taking a look at all of the things that we've done so far. Alright, let's go take a nap, and then we're gonna get started on our burrow. It's gonna be adorable. I'm so excited. I'm so excited, you guys. And while we're making it, we can gather more bunnies, and it'll be a great little, it'll be a great time. So let's get our sleep on real quick, like. So that's why I have a bunch of shovels, if you were wondering. My shovels are so I can make this for my bunny friends. Midnight. I had another bunny, but I think it may be gone now. I think the other bunny kind of left us a little bit. So I think we're going to go, you know what, let's dig down this way and then we can put... Okay. Sorry, like I don't want to spoil everything for you guys, so I'm not really saying a whole lot about what the entrance is going to look like. Oh, before we do this, I was harvesting my crops over there and got two lovely geishals. So let's look at the book real quick and see what our options are. I think I have it in my inventory. I do. Let's see what our options are. If it tells me. Let's see. Domestication, breeding. So yellow and yellow is green or blue. Green plus blue can be white. And yellow and white is black. Okay, so let's do a green and a blue. Okay, Flora and Billy, I'm gonna assume you're a girl and you're a boy. Make the babies, please. Oh, it's a blue one. Hi there, little chocobo baby. Not what I was looking for, but cute enough that I don't really mind. Here you go, little baby. Oh, no, I want you to be mine. There we go. Let's find out whether you're a boy or a girl. You are a boy! Good! Let's see your name. Kuja! Sure, we'll keep that. That's cute. Kuja. Alright, now let's empty out the stuff that I need. Like all of that. Yeah, that's good. And let's start digging! Lewis. Lewis is the one who got out and decided it's a good idea to run around free where he could get hurt. It's not that I want to keep them in captivity, it's like that's where they're the safest. Makes me sound really, really profound here, doesn't it? So, should I just go straight? I think I might just go straight in. Yeah, let's just go straight in. We'll start it here. And I'm gonna do this, it's not gonna be a hole, obviously. I just want it to turn to be all grass, you know what I mean? Oh, I don't even have a pickaxe with me. I need a pickaxe. I didn't think this through. For some reason in my head I was like, oh, it's gonna be all dirt. I'm not really worried about it. Well, that's a lie, because it's most definitely not all dirt. Let's fill this in. Sometimes I feel like when I'm filming these videos, I'm not even really thinking about what I'm saying. I'm just talking to myself. So if this gets boring, I apologize. Yell at me, tell me, hey, pay attention to what you're doing because you're really boring. Otherwise, I'm just gonna do what I'm doing and I'll never know the difference. So keep me informed, you guys. Hey! Don't make me hurt you, cat. So I saw this video today, and it made me really sad. I saw on, what's it called? That thing where you can watch videos and you have friends on it. Facebook, that's the thing. So I saw it on Facebook, and it was this lady, and she's walking down the road, and she starts petting this cat that's standing on the side of the, like on a fence post. She's petting this cat, waiting for someone to go by her. After this person goes by her, she throws the cat, not joking at all whatsoever, she throws the cat into a trash can that's next to the post. Like, she grabs it by the back of the neck, like a cat's mom would do, I guess. Okay, so there's tons of space. This is good. This is good. Yeah, she grabs it by the back of the neck and throws it in a trash can. I'm like, how rude. Especially if it was a hot day, that cat is not lasting very long. I'm glad they got it on tape, and I hope they find that lady, and I hope they prosecute whoever owns that cat. I feel so bad. Like, why would you ever do that? Why would you, first of all, why would you even give that cat the time of day if you didn't like cats? Why would you even, I don't understand the thought process some people go through when they're doing stuff like that. Like, why would you even? I think this is deep enough. Let's go one more level down. There we go. All right, now let's open this baby up. And this will be for our little bunnies. It's gonna be quite big. And don't you worry, I'm gonna replace everything with dirt. So it's gonna be completely dirt. And hopefully, the grass will spread because the top is still grass. And it'll be all grassy down here for them. Not that their burrows probably are grassy, but it'll look nice. And I feel like it'll seem more open than if it didn't have grass, I guess, is what I'm trying to get at. Now we have to start converting everything into dirt. And by everything, I mean everything. We're going to start with the floor, though. The floor is the first thing to go. And as I'm doing this, I'm just going to grab ores because they're here. Might as well. I might as well pick up everything I can as I go. Yeah, enjoy watching this. just uncovered this little gem. I'm kind of scared, but we're going to do it anyways and see what happens. Nothing seemed to happen there. Let's see what else happens. There's one right next to it, which kind of scares me too. What is going on? Release the horde of squids. Oh, was there just a ton of squids here? Okay, then. So, really nothing happened. Okay. Okay, back to doing what I was doing then. Oh my goodness. Alrighty, so it's starting to look pretty good. I still have to do the ceiling and the stair section. I actually need to make this a tad bit taller as we work our way up, because I'm hitting my head and I'm not a fan of that, so I would just rather not hit my head. Make this one bigger, just like that. Beautiful! Beautiful. Alright, let's go take a nap while it's dark. And then I need to make a couple fence gates, but I can bring the bunny in, Mr. Midnight, and he can see his new home and tell me how much he likes it or hates it. Hopefully he likes it. Really hoping he likes it. Midnight! Where are you? Oh, Mr. Midnight! And yes, it is a male. Is Mr. Midnight. Dominic didn't get to you yet. No, good. Get on my head and run before this cat starts attacking us, because he will do that. Alright. Come back! Come back! Midnight, come back! I have... Oh, wait, hold on. Hold on. Close that. I need gates. Do I have wood? I have sticks in my inventory. Perfect. Let's, shoot, how do I make a fence gate? It's just a regular gate. I need wood. We need to run back downstairs. Look at him looking out the window. He's like, I can't wait. Can I see it from here? Can I see my house from here? No. No, you cannot. Regular, fences. I need a gate. How do I make a gate? Let's grab a couple of these real quick. I have no space. I guess we should smelt down whatever we got here, huh? I don't even know if half of this stuff smelts, but we're gonna find out, I guess. This. Sure. I mean, if it's an ore, I guess it should smelt, I suppose. Throw that in there, throw that in there, throw that. What is this? What is this? Where did I get this? Oh my god! Okay, one time use. Am I gonna die? Let's not do that ever again. You guys knew that was gonna happen, didn't you? They're like, oh, there she goes. She's gonna set herself on fire. Smart girl, real smart girl. Let's get rid of this cobble because I really don't want any more cobble in my life. And let's make some fences. So is it like this? Or is it the other way? Okay, it is like that. So let's do two of them. Because I have a too wide space there. There we go. Let's go put the gate in first and we will leave it open. You stay right where you are, Midnight. Right where you are. I'm hoping that this grass spreads a little quicker. Oh, should we jump right over that though? And the thing is, oh no, you can't. Of this. I don't think we can do it like that. I think I'm gonna move them out one. So did I bring the fences? Of course I didn't bring the fences. Why would I bring fences? That's just far too smart. Let's go like that. I know I'm wasting resources, but you know what? There are resources everywhere. Real quick. So one of those will go here, one of those will go here. We'll put the gates there. This can come with me. That should work. Let's actually leave those open. We need to grab our bunny friend. Look at this, you guys. We have a home for bunnies. Well, kind of. It's not complete yet. Once that grass spreads out, it's gonna look up a lot better. And, hello, Midnight. Come with me, sweetheart. And once I make the entranceway. So I'll give you a hint. The entranceway is going to be right around this area. It's going to be really cute. Trust me. It's going to be adorable. Get off my head, Midnight. Those are gates here. How do you like your new home? How do you like it? I need to light it up more, I think. I want to find some really cool lights to put in here. Maybe some glowstone do I have? That's a very good question. Let's go find out what I have for glowstone. I should probably put stairs in, but you know what? No, I'm not going to put stairs in. And you know why? Because it's for bunnies and bunnies hop, so we should have to hop up the stairs too. Honestly, I don't understand why those don't count as stairs. Ooh, man. Oh man, I'm tired. I guess that's what happens when you pull an overnight. What was I looking for? Glowstone. I don't know why I'm looking for glowstone. I guarantee you I don't have any, but hey, it's worth a try, right? How about... No, nothing. Let's look up... lantern. Oh, we could do the really cool fairy lights. Let's do those. So let's do Oh, you can't make any of these. Okay. Let's look up fairy lights. How do we make the fairy lights? Oh my goodness! This cat. Orange tinsel garland. I don't want any. Meteor lights. Icicle lights. I just want plain old everyday fairy lights. Can I really not make fairy lights? Is this seriously a thing? Oh, I don't want those. My bad. My bad. I really thought you could make fairy lights. Really? I don't understand. I thought you could. I didn't actually get those, did I? No, okay, good. Isn't it like string and iron? Where's my iron? Here's my iron. Let's grab some string. That's not string. I know I put some string. I got string. And like dyes. Let's test this out. So I think it's string, iron with some sort of dye. I don't even have dye with me. Or is it the other way around? Is there iron, string? How do I make the fairy lights? I swear to God, this is how you're supposed to do it. I'm pretty sure it's string, iron with bone meal. Bone meal? I'm so confused. I guess I'm gonna have to look it up. I swear that's how you made it. Well, anyways, let's look up some other kind of lantern. Now, I mean, not a huge fan of those. Then these are all fairy lights. These aren't, but I don't really want paper lanterns. I don't think that really goes. Now, how do we make these ones? Iron glowstone. I don't have any glowstone. I don't have any glowstone. Oy. Well, I guess we're not making fancy lanterns. So we'll just torch it up for now, and then we'll figure out some other type of lantern. I'm stuck. I was stuck. Yeah, some other type of lantern idea later on. All right, let's go check it out. Come on, grass, grow. Oh, I was hoping that I could just... Whoop. Nope, cuts me off, doesn't let me do it. Oh, close. Thank you. Now, let's actually put some legit lighting in here so nothing spawns and kills my bunny. There we go. That should do it for the time being. Midnight, how do you like your new home? So I think in order to celebrate, we need... Hey, I have bone meal on me, right? Oh, that's right. You can't use bone meal on dirt. It has to be on grass. Let's make this all grassy looking. There we go. Now it's looking better. Okay, so in honor of a brand new home, we are going to go find another bunny. Possibly find my old bunny that disappeared. Maybe. Possibly. I don't even remember what the bunny's name was, honestly. I really don't. Oh, it was Peter! It was a white rabbit named Peter. See what happens when you use your brain. Hello, slug. Oh, it's a maggot. Ew. You don't get to stay alive. Are you coming after me? Please don't come after me. I'm just trying to kill the maggot. I don't want to mess with you. I'm going to pull out my sword because it's getting dark. What kind of spider is this? Oh my god! It's a flying spider, clearly. And it gave me a feather. Good to know. Good to know. I need a bunny. Hello. Oh, it's one of the gravel ones. When it explodes gravel all over the place. I really don't want to deal with you and your gravel. Okay. I just want to find a bunny. That's all I want to do right now is find a bunny and bring him home so that Midnight is not by himself. Doesn't even matter what color the bunny is, as long as it is a bunny and it has a poofy tail and a cute little nose and a cute little face. I don't care what the rest of it looks like. All bunnies have cute little noses and cute little faces, so I don't think I'm limiting myself very much at all. Hello, bunny. Do we have a bunny somewhere around here? We have all kinds of things. Yet I don't see any bunnies. Are you missing something here? Bunny, bunny. Ooh, a lava pit. Stay away from the lava, elephant. Stay very far away. Look at... What is your problem, spider? Can't we just be friends? Why can't we be friends? I'm sorry. Just killed your ears. I know. I'm sorry. I apologize. I might die. That might happen. I'm being shot by something, and it's not very nice. In fact, it's quite rude. Oh my goodness gracious. I just want a bunny. That's all I want is a bunny. Someone please help me out. There's a cat! Do I have my cat stuff? I do have my cat stuff. Can you horrible monsters leave me alone? I don't understand what your issue is. I'm gonna die. It's a baby zombie with a sword! How unfair was that? Okay, let's sleep. Let's just sleep it off. So now I know there's a cat somewhere over there. I also know there's going to be a baby zombie with a sword. So, oh, excuse me. I was adjusting myself and I woke up at the same time. Alright, let's get a bunny. And possibly that cat, if we can get that cat. I know I think I saw the white cat before and I was like, eh, not a fan of white cats. Don't really want it. This is what we have already. Dominic, he's basically white. With a little bit of color here. Hi, Sally. How'd you get hurt, honey? I have a question to ask you, Sally. Can you possibly tell all of your snake friends to leave me alone? Because when I'm traveling around, they like to bite me, and then I'm forced to kill them and steal their eggs. Is that a moth? Was that a moth? I think I just killed a moth. Good, because I'm not happy with them moths right now. So, I don't know if... Hey, he didn't want to let me know if it was a moth or not. That's definitely a moth. I don't know if anyone else lives in my area. I'm from Massachusetts. And right now, there are certain areas that... What did I just get? Oh, a chainmail helmet. You know, I'm going to put that on because I don't have a helmet on. There are certain areas... Whoa... See, Slither, tell your snake friend to leave me alone. There are certain areas that got overrun, really. Just completely overrun with gypsy moths. And I live in one of those areas. So I've literally been waging war on these moths for the last few weeks. I mean, I waged war on them when they were still little caterpillars. And I'm still waging war on them now, because now that they're moths, they are literally everywhere. And I'm sorry, but I'm not a fan of things flying in my face and not leaving me alone. What is that? I'm sorry, but I need to know what your hat is called. Oh, it's an inhaler. Interesting. Oh boy. Yeah, so I have one of those zippity-zappa, what are they called? The little zapper rackets. I think it's literally called a zapper. And I've been waging war on these guys, and every chance I get, I'm zapping them. I know it's inhumane, whatever, whatever. But they're annoying, and they ate all our trees, so I don't even care if it's inhumane. They're overpopulated, and someone needs to thin the herd, and that is what I'm doing. Okay, back to looking for a bunny and a cat. I'm going to find both of these things today. I promise you, but I'm not going to find either one in a desert. I don't even know where I am right now. There's a lot of birds in that tree. Hello, birdies. Hello, elephant. Are you a baby elephant? I think I can tame you. I don't know how, but you can tame baby elephants. I just need to figure out how. So we might have to come back and do that some other time. We also have to figure out how to breed certain animals. Same thing with these big cats. You can't tame them unless they're babies. So unless we can figure out how to breed them, we ain't getting any big cats or elephants or anything like that. Oh, I'm just going to kill myself by jumping off of things. Where are all these animals I should be finding in here? You know, the ones that I'm looking for, the very specific ones that I'm looking for. Bunnies and cats, where are they? Am I in the wrong biome? What biome do they spawn in? You guys, help me out here. Tell me where I'm going to find these creatures, because I clearly have no clue. A warthog. Or a boar. I think they're called boars. There's a big cat in the water over there. I just need a little cat. I need a little cat, a little house cat, and I need a bunny. That's all I'm looking for here. What are you? That's a poodle! Why are you trying to hurt me? I'm admiring the poodle. Don't run away, little poodle. Don't run away. Hi! How do we become friends? Do I give you a bone? Will you accept a bone? I don't want to give you my chicken. Will you accept a bone? You guys! I have a poodle! I have a poodle! Not what I planned for today, but you know what? I don't even know what to call this poodle. You know what? It's a boy, okay? My grandma had poodles. I never met said poodles because they were gone by the time I was born. But their names, or one of their names, I guess, was Darcy. So if I ever find a female poodle, which I plan on it, I want to get one of each kind, a male and a female of each dog, because there's dogs in here, clearly, finally finding one here. So we're going to have Darcy. And what should we name the male one? What should we name the male one? Darcy and David. Hi, David. Can you follow me now? Like, will you actually follow me? You will. Yay. And a cat. Oh, my God. I want the gray one. Hello, gray kitty. Hello, gray kitty. Let's get everything ready, first of all. Get back up on shore. Come on. Get back up on shore there, kitty cat. And I'm going to kill one of these turkeys so that I can get a fox. And there's a bunny right there. Oh, my goodness. We're doing so good. Okay, I have to throw this on the ground. Don't, come on, kitty, come on. Oh, you see it, eat it. You know you want it. Come on, eat the fish. I don't even care which one of you eats it right now. I want the gray one, though. Oh, and here comes the black and white one. I'm gonna eat my fish. All right, come here, kitty, you're mine now. Come here. You ate the fish. There we go. Now, you look just like Damien, but we're going to make you the female version of Damien, so you are going to be... These are all D names. Why isn't this working? Hello? It only lets me type a few letters. Did I hit space a bunch of times? Oh, because I was jumping. Okay. This is going to be Darla. Hello, Darla. Now get on my head. Oh. Oh, no. What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, this is going to be a fun trek home. And then we got to find this place again. So, oh, my goodness gracious. There must be something in that hill there because, wow. Okay. Let's, there's another dog. What kind of dog are you? Let's just keep saying kitty. Okay, so... In what direction is home? I think it's that one. That says home. Okay, so let's go around the water so I don't lose this cat. Alright, so now we gotta come back here. There's so many cats around here. Why didn't I come down here the first time? Why did I make life so difficult on myself? Did I lose my cat? I lost my cat. No, don't die. Don't die, kitty. Don't die. Okay. 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 No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Why? Come on, Darla. Come up on this side of the water. I guess now you can. Who is drowning? Did I just lose our dog? I didn't even realize that the dog is no longer following me. I'm kind of very upset about it now. We got and lost our first poodle. Oh my god. David. 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 I'm so sorry. I wish I could have done more for you. I really do apologize. I'm a horrible pet owner. Sorry that you got drowned. I don't know how to explain this situation. I'm sorry that you drowned. I hope that I can make it up to you one day. Look at all the pretty flowers. Look at, like, I feel like I've definitely explored this area. It's opened up on the map, but I don't remember exploring it. We are so far away from home still. Let's go. We're getting closer, I can tell. I wish I could see. I really wish I could see. But I can't, because there's a cat on my head. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Alright, you guys, we are home! We are home! Almost. We've almost made it in. Oh, where do you think you're going there, Darla? You look just like Dominic, and I'm kind of upset about it. I was hoping to get a different looking cat. Actually, no. Why did I think you look just like Dominic? You're more black. Look how cute you guys are. Be best friends. Please, thank you. Let me close this door. I don't think I'm going to go get a bunny today. It was a long trek home. But we were definitely going to go back. Excuse me, sir. Where is he going? No one said you could move. Oh my goodness gracious. Yeah, that's right. Get back up here, Lewis. No one said you could move. Who put you on wander? Confirm. Oh goodness. Alright, you guys. Thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed this, leave a little like down below. Leave a comment. Comment some names. I'm on the hunt for animals now that we found some dogs. Rip David. And more bunnies. And we have a full area to fill with bunnies. So leave me some names. Or specific... we're looking at the ground. Or specific animals you want me to pick up along the way. We have spaces for animals now. So I'm getting very excited. My next... build, well, I have to finish up the bunny one, so that's one thing. But my next big build for an animal enclosure is going to be for the cats. I'm not positive what I'm going to do for it just yet. I have an idea or two. But yeah, let me know some cool names, some cool ideas, and what kind of animals you guys want to see. Leave those in the comments below. I will be sure to read them. I read them every time, I promise. In fact, when you leave a comment, it's like it comes to my phone like it's a text message, so I see it right away. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye!